find the Laplace transform of the piecewise function, this f of t. So by the definition, the Laplace transform of f of t is equal to the integral from 0 to infinity e to the negative st times f of t times dt. So whatever f of t is, you just replace this f of t by that. So I have the integral from 0 to pi over 2 e to the negative s of t times 0 dt plus the integral from pi to infinity, pi over 2 to infinity e to the negative st times cosine t dt. So for this one, the integral of this one is just 0. So the integral of 0 is 0. And for this one, we have improper integral. So we have to take a limit as w goes to infinity of the integral from pi over 2 to w. So for this w, you can use whatever variable you like. You can use whatever letter you like, a, b, c, as long as it's different from this t. And for this one, just rewrite it. Okay, so to iterate this, we are going to iterate it by part. So I'm going to let u equals e to the negative st and dv equals cosine of t dt. So du is equal to negative s e to the negative st dt. Iterate this, we have v equals psi of t. So this integral becomes e to the negative st times psi t minus minus becomes positive plus the integral from pi over 2 to w of s e to the negative st times psi t dt. Okay, so we have to use the integration by part to integrate this again. So we have limit as w goes infinity, rewrite this, plus this. So let me use the different color here. So let u equals s e to the negative st. So du is equal to negative s square e to the negative st dt. And dv is equal to psi t dt. So v equals negative cosine t. Okay. So for this one, we have negative. So it's negative s e negative st times cosine t minus minus minus. So we have negative integral from pi over 2 to w of s square e to the negative st times cosine t dt. Okay, now we still have the integral, so we have to integrate it again. But if you notice, if you integrate this again, you will get back to sine, and if you integrate it again, you will get back to cosine. So if you were about to integrate it to the end, it will get back and forth between sine and cosine, so it wouldn't let you get rid of the integral. So if you notice, here's how you find the integral of this one. So back to this one. So this is what we started, and this is what we ended up with. So this is kind of the answer of this one. And if you notice, we have cosine t dt, the integral of cosine t dt. And down here, we also have that one the same. So we are going to combine this, and then factor out the common factor. So we're left with this. So ignore the negative side, ignore the equal side here. So we have this equals this and this equals this. So we ended up with this, right? So we have this on the left and this on the right. So move this to the left side. So let me write it down here. So we have the limit as w goes infinity integral pi over 2 w e to the negative s t cosine t dt. And on this side, on the right side of the equal side, we have negative this. So move it to the left. So I have positive 0 for integral from pi over 2 to w of s where e to the negative s t times cosine t dt equals the limit as w goes to infinity of e to the negative s t. So just rewrite this, psi t minus s e to the negative s t cosine t. Okay, now on this side, we have the limit as the limit of the integral of e to the negative s t cosine t dt in common. So I'm going to factor it out. So in parentheses, I have 1 plus s where times the integral of from pi over 2 to w e to the negative st cosine t dt equals on this side. I'm going to factor out e to the negative st. So in parentheses, I have psi t minus s times cosine t. Okay. Now on this side, we have 1 plus s squared times this. So I can pull this out because we treat this as a constant. So we can pull it out of the limit. And then we're going to divide both sides by 1 plus s squared. So I have the limit as w goes to infinity of the integral of pi over 2 to w e to the negative st cosine t dt equals the limit as w goes to infinity e to the negative st sine t minus s cosine t all over 1 plus s squared. Okay? And for this one, we integrate, we evaluate from, so this is the integral of this one, and we evaluate from pi over 2 to w. Okay? Evaluate this, we have the limits as w goes to infinity, plug in w, I have e to the negative s times w times psi of w minus s cosine w all over 1 plus s squared, or actually I need to bracket here, minus log in pi over 2, I have e to the negative s pi over 2 times psi of pi over 2 is 1 minus s times 0 all over 1 plus s squared. Okay? Now keep in mind that the Laplace transform has to converge to a number. So for this one, it already goes to a number. But for this one, we have to make it goes to a number. So in order to do that, we have to let to make e to the negative s times w goes to 0. So this goes to 0 when negative s times w equals zero, negative infinity. And this happens when s greater than 0, okay? So when s greater than 0, we have e to the negative infinity, and the limit of e to the negative infinity is equal to 0. So it will go to a number. Then it will converge. Then our final solution is equal to negative e to the negative s times pi over 2 over 1 plus s squared. And this works for all s greater than 0. Okay, so this is your final solution. That's it. If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.